The levels, they be a brutal. The gameplay, it be a savage. But here we are again, torturing ourselves with... Oh, I guess Act 3-4. Is this the boss for... This must be the boss level for, Yeah, this is the boss level for World 3. Make sure I still know how to friggin' play this map. The end is nigh. If the machine wants to see your hatred... You will show it? Wait! Is this it? My brother in Christ, am I about to kill a machine god? I have never been more scared for something in my life. This is heaven. Look how it all ends. Oh, I never wanted this, really, but an order from the Lord himself I cannot disobey. So what are you planning to do? Slaughter me like everyone else on our way? Yes. You believe you have the skills to do that? No, but I have the respawn button to do it. To face me here. At Heaven's Gate. Whoa! Holy shit! He's gone off! Holy shit, this lad just, like, went off on me. Oh man, I lost him. This lad just, like, decided to go off, man. Did I just beat him? Oh, I don't think I did. Come on, give me the health. There we go. Can't shoot him. Alright, let's just take this moment here to just breathe. I did what I could to avoid this. Dude, I already killed you! Shoot! Too fast. This lad. Where is he? There he is. Did I get him? I got him! I kind of regret getting him. God, his lackeys are going to be what ends up killing me, not him. Much. the amount of focus I'm like. Sweet Christ, how many phases does this asshole have? Submit to the device. No. Dude, I'm like sweating over here. This is nuts. Also doesn't help that it's really warm in my house. Heaven forbid, my house holds temperature. Please stay away from me. Dude, this is not good. This is not good. I think he's glitching out a bit. How far back it put me. Dude, if this put me all the way back at the beginning, I'm gonna be very upset. No, it doesn't look like it put me all the way back at the beginning, because he wasn't using that splash attack, I don't think his first time. Miscalculated slightly. There we go. That was a good shot. And I was really hoping for like a first Hierophant clear. Wait, why did I do that? All the way back to the beginning. Damn it! Not a problem. Get down here. That was a good shot. Oh, hey, we got him to go away again. Oh, no. Oh, no. There we go. Oi. As hard as these phases are, and as long as they take to damage this guy, you know, you could, like, after two, give me a, like, a checkpoint, at the very least. Because at this point, it's not a challenge, it's just a... But I say it's not a challenge. At this point, it's a my will versus the game's will. And the game doesn't have to deal with analytics. That's looking just fine. Ah, free hit. Twice on that one. There we go. Okay. Let me have my free hit. Nope. There we go. I think the trick with the Hierophant is to just stay away. I think that's all you really need to do with this guy, is just stay far away from him. I know that the other guys are the bigger threat. There we go. Not dying today, boys. Ooh. Although I do feel like they're being a little extra generous on that. Oof. Free hit. Oh, thank goodness. Doom his ass! I'm just beating the shit out of his face. Alright, kick his ass. Ooh. Ah. Oh, very nice. Very, very nice. The gates of heaven stand open before me. Time to end this. I was half expecting, like, a save or something? And I just, like... Yeah! Wow! Wow, wow, wow! That was a hell of a fight. That was actually really cool. It took a hot second, but I'm really happy that I, you know, beat it. Like, that was really good. Few too many phases for my taste, but whatever. Well, I think this is all the time I really have for today, so thank you all very much for watching. I'll see you all in the next episode.